What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right, so I'm going to be trying out this map for the first time called Gridlock. So we'll see how this goes. Hopefully all goes well. Custom 5. Oh, nice. I got dual wield. Right, I forgot. This is my dual wield set. Nice. I love dual wield. Then again, if you guys have watched my previous Call of Duty videos, you guys know I love dual-wield weaponry. Because two guns are better than one. Oh, shit, I think I'm, like, out of ammo, though. So that's not great. So yeah, it seems like kind of like a destroyed city. It has kind of a Japanese theme to it, though. Kind of interesting. Actually thought I had that bitch. I was doing pretty good there too. I was getting a lot of bullets out, but just didn't quite get enough bullets out. Alright, so I'll ride with my main weapon this time. This orange gun. Nice. Aw, shit! That was close. Woo! Wouldn't be surprised if that's on my highlight reel later. I kind of like how they do that highlight reel thing at the end. I kind of wish they would show the final kill cam too, but that's alright. Oh, bathrooms. Men and women. There's free Wi-Fi in the bathroom? That's pretty lit. Free bathroom Wi-Fi. For all the porn you're gonna watch in the stall and while you're jacking off. Alright, anyway. Sorry, I had to say it. I mean, I didn't have to say it. I chose to say it, but you guys know how it is. I'm an immature little child. And that is a fact. I mean, I'm like in my mid-20s, but I'm still an immature little child. And that is still definitely an undeniable fact. It's just how it is, you know? I'm an immature little child. I can't help it. And that's not entirely true either. I can't help it. I just choose not to. Because it's more fun. It's more fun if I choose not to. Not to control myself. Having self-control is boring, man. It's more fun to just let loose and just say, fuck it. Whip out the dual wield again. Destroy some bitches. Whoa, look at the cat. Kind of cool. Big ice cream cone. Very nice. Huh. What all this shit's about. Huh. Interesting. That's an interesting thing to have up on the wall there. Whoa, shit! Fuck! Damn it! Who the hell killed me? Oh, there was a dude up there? Ooh, I might have to check that out next time I'm in there. I didn't know you could go upstairs. Interesting. Holy shit, there's a shit ton of them! Die!
Goof, watch out! Shit.
Yeah, now let's get up stairs here, see what there is to see. Hey, go either way. Nice, they fucking executed his ass. So there's some tables up here. Interesting. There's a soda machine. There's some grape soda. Nice. I've actually had a Japanese soda before. I don't know if this is like a Japanese theme or a Chinese themed place. It almost seems more like, now that I think about it, like a Chinese themed place than a Japanese themed place. I mean, I kind of confuse the two because I'm racist, but, you know. I mean, there are a lot of similarities between China and Japan. Granted, there's also a lot of differences, but still, there's a lot of similarities, so sometimes I confuse the two. I'm sorry, guys, I can't help it. I'm just racist sometimes. It's okay, though. I mean, it's not really okay, but it's okay. Don't worry about it. I'm sorry, I confuse Japanese and Chinese sometimes, okay? Blow me. It's kind of a nice area. Yeah, the designers of this map did some really nice graphical work here, some really nice design work as well. That's one thing that they always usually do a really nice job with, though, in Call of Duty is map design. You gotta give credit to the graphic artists who, you know, really put in the hard work to make all these maps and shit really come alive. They do a really good job with that in Call of Duty, I think. And that is something worth noting, you know? You gotta give credit where credit is due. And I feel like not enough people do that, you know? They just pop in a video game without putting any thought into, you know, all the hard work and shit that went into making the video game. They just pop it in, press the buttons, and, you know, that's that. But, you know, it's a lot of hard work that people put into making these games. And I think it's worth noting. Yeah, I really like what I'm seeing out of the maps in this game so far. Some really nice, creative stuff. Can't wait to play the DLC in this game someday. Gonna be a fucking blast, somewhat literally. Then again, everything's always a blast when I'm around. Because, you know, I'm just a pyromaniac and I blow all, like, I just blow everything up. Including myself. I don't give a shit. I'll blow myself up if it means I'll blow someone else up, too. I don't give a shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, I was gonna say reload, but I pressed the wrong buttons to accidentally press the switch weapons button, but that works too. You know, I'll switch weapons. Nice. Ah, shit! Alright, that worked. Alright, kick ass. Ah, shit! Fuck. Yeah, they caught me off guard. Kind of going around the corner there, and I just, yeah, I just kind of got caught off guard there. What the fuck? Aw, shit. There we go. That's good. I was going to say, like, what the hell am I getting hit by? Oh shit, hello. Nice. Oh, this is actually a really close match. I didn't realize it was so fucking close. Alright, next son of a bitch I see is getting gravity spiked! It was a close match, but we won. Yeah, I really like what I'm seeing out of that map, too. Some really nice stuff on this map. Yeah, that was nice. Had some really nice kills going on in this match. Look at all those stats there and shit. So, yeah, good stuff. All right. Well, guys, that will do for that one, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out.